We are recording now, so.
Okay, well, this is Graphite.
And you are?
And I'm Jamie Haddon.
Jamie.
This is my computer developed by Carbon Origins. And in this microcomputer, we have 12 sensors. We have a magnetometer, accelerometer, gyroscopics. Sorry, that's loud over there.
There's a lot of sensors needed for flight, right?
A lot of sensors.
And this very light box looks like it's 3D printed,
too. It is, yes, the case is. We're currently working on coming up with hopefully a metal case for it.
Okay.
But this is actually powerful enough to fly past the plane.
Wow.
And it can be adjusted to really anything you want to fly, any technology. If you're doing robots, if you're doing drones, planes, obviously we can develop something for planes. We make this a really personal experience to fly.
So you're making apps, is the idea, and you're going up on Kickstarter soon, right?
And we're
going
to have Kickstarter in March, I believe.
Okay.
But it may be a little sooner or later, give or take a couple of weeks.
Okay. So, we'll look forward to seeing it.
All right. Yes, please look at the website.
All right. Thanks. Okay. Thanks very much.